Well, well, our war hero has arrived.
Killers of the Flower Moon was a series of murders of Osage men and women to bilk them at the discovery of oil on their land.
The Osage Reign of Terror was a fascinating piece of American history.
I was drawn to the idea to tell this terribly tragic story that was never brought to national attention.
Marty obsessed with telling this story with the most honesty that he possibly could.
One of the key things was that it was drawn to this world where friendship and love existed with blatant extortion, exploitation, and murder.
When this money started coming, we should have known it came with something else.
In our film, Ernest develops a relationship with Mollie Burkhart.
I don't know what she said, but it must have been Indian for handsome devil.
Ernest was encouraged to marry her by his uncle, Bill Hale, in order to get her family's shares in the oil profits.
Hale was a very enigmatic presence in Osage country.
He definitely represented somebody that wanted to take advantage of the situation at all costs.
Their time is over.
There was a need to tell this story for Martin Scorsese. There was something intrinsic in him to do this story justice.
There's a sinister nature of the murders of the Osage people.
Expecting a miracle to make all this go away, you know they don't happen anymore.
I wanted to do justice to the Osage so that the audience feels the immensity of the tragedy.